Satnam, everyone. Welcome. My name is Kyle, and thank you so much for joining us and contributing your energy and your presence today with our Sound Bath experience. We are joining you live from Orange County, California. We have some nice, beautiful sunshine here, and so wherever you are joining us from, thank you again for contributing your energy. We do these once a month completely for free as a way to say thank you for all the support that you've given us throughout our years doing Sound Baths, whether you've joined us in person, online, volunteered at one of our events, or donated to one of our nonprofits. Thank you for all the support that you've given us throughout these years. So if you're new to a Sound Bath, what a Sound Bath is basically like a musically guided meditation. And we all know how music can affect us, right? Music has that beautiful way to really invoke different kinds of emotions inside of ourselves. And music also has a way to really give us a lot of clarity, not just with the situations that we're presented with in our external environment, but also that within our own internal environment as well. And music really has that unique ability to give us that release. Right? A lot of us may be familiar when we hear a specific chord in a track or a lyric in a song. But instead of using songs or lyrics for sound healing, we're bringing it back down to the basics. We're using notes, harmonics, frequency, and vibration. And in a closed room setting like this, all the sounds and vibrations from these instruments around me will really be reverberated from the walls, the floor, the ceiling, and then really reproduced through your headphones and speakers. And so you'll see that it's not just an auditory experience as you're receiving and listening all of these sounds and frequencies, but it's also a physical experience as well, as the frequencies permeate through the cell membranes and giving each of your individual cells kind of like a sonic deep tissue massage, right? And there's really no such thing as a consequence or a downside to a sound bath. There's only positive benefits, not just to our physical bodies, but to our mental, emotional, and spiritual bodies too as well. And so every sound healer has a different set of instruments that they use. We primarily use these beautiful crystal singing bowls around me and the planetary gongs behind me. And each of these instruments has a specific purpose to the sound bath. The crystal bowls are tuned into not only all the energy centers within us, as most of us know as the chakra system, but also surrounding our body too as well in our auric field. And their purpose really is just to help retune, reconnect, and really balance out all the energy centers within and around us so that we can achieve that beautiful state of equilibrium, right? And the planetary gong's purpose really is to clear the subconscious of any of those energetic or emotional blockages that we may be carrying inside. So during the sound bath, especially when the sounds of the gong is being played, if you feel any kind of tight or uncomfortable sensation in your body, just know it's a blockage that's currently being cleared away. And really, the key thing to remember to enhance your sound bath experience, and really to enhance any experience that you have in your life, is to allow yourself to completely surrender. And surrender to not only the sounds and vibrations you'll be immersed in this evening, but also surrender into the experiences that you have to give to yourself. Right? It's a good reminder that anything that you feel or experience, it's not really given to you by these sounds per se, but they're all arising from within your own subconscious. So just allow yourself to fully receive not just the sounds and vibrations, but all the benefits and experiences that come with it too as well. And so wherever you're at, I invite you to come lying down and getting nice and comfortable. Maybe having a pillow behind the head, wrapping yourself up in a blanket. Maybe having something to cover the eyes too as well, just to help reduce any visual stimulation. And if you haven't already, make sure you're using a pair of headphones or speakers just to really enhance the sound quality of the sound bath. And so wherever you're at, let's begin to soften the body. Ourselves melt down into our space, feeling the support and grounding from our Mother Earth. And we can begin to relax the toes and the feet, softening the ankles and the calves, relaxing the knees, the thighs, the hips, and the pelvis. And feeling our hips sink even more. Softening our tummies and the chest, feeling the shoulders drop down through the arms, relaxing the palms, fingers, and fingertips, softening our neck, jaw, lips, cheeks, nose, and brows, eyes, and the eyelids, forehead, and scalp, ears, and the earlobe. And know that this journey that you're about to embark on is the perfect one for you, and to allow just simply
Thank you.
So wherever at, take a deep breath in. Open mouth, exhale. Two more times, inhale. Open mouth, exhale. Last time, inhale. And exhale. Just beginning to reconnect back into your breath, back into your body. Beginning to bring some gentle movements to your fingers, toes, hands, and feet. Maybe stretching out the arms and the legs. Maybe rolling the chin from one shoulder to the other. And I invite you to place both hands on top of your heart with one over the other. And giving yourself some deeply profound gratitude for being here this evening, for contributing to this collective experience that we're all sharing across the country together. And feeling that connection and unity that binds us all together. One heart. Deep breath in. And exhale. Beautiful. Welcome back, everybody. I hope you're all feeling super relaxed and full of bliss. You can type and share how you're feeling in the comments. Thank you so much again for joining us this evening for our online sound bath experience. Like I said in the beginning, we do this once a month, and each month we invite you to come join us in this collective experience, no matter where you are. And each month we open up donations to a local nonprofit. We've had this streak of donating to organizations that benefit underserved children, and this month we're collecting donations for Children's Hospital of Orange County. So if you'd like to do some last minute contributions, my Venmo is right in the chat. Feel free to send us your donation. If you're in the Orange County or Southern California area, I do sound baths pretty much every weekend, mostly in Orange County, North, South, Central Orange County. We do indoor and outdoor. If you're local, we have a full moon outdoor Reiki sound bath tomorrow in Anaheim at 2 p.m. So we would love to have you come on by and join us. Other than that, it's been the greatest pleasure and honor to be able to guide you all in this meditative experience today. Have a wonderful evening, rest easy, and happy holidays and happy new year. Sat Nam.